Please don't dawdle, Alice. We're very late indeed.
Let your need guide your behavior. Suppress your instinct to lead. Pursue, rabbit.
Where is that rabbit? Perhaps I'll just look around a bit.
Every adventure requires a first step, trite but true even here. Consider a leap of faith. Ride the wind. Meta-essence is the life force of Wonderland. That of your enemies is especially potent. Collect what you can. Use it wisely. Your knife is necessary, but not sufficient. Always collect what's useful. Reject only your ignorance, and you may survive.
Please don't dawdle, Alice. We're very late indeed.
Rabbit's handy with a map. He's on the right road, and at present you're too big to follow.
Why do you pursue me to this deserted place?
I wish to get very small, no bigger than a mouse. Do you know how I might do that?
Only that? Oh yes, I could manage that. For a price.
I have nothing of value.
You have the key. Very resourceful. Rabbit's confidence is not misplaced. He is no fool. There's a school inside the fortress where you'll find certain items for creating a concoction that will make you small.
What items exactly?
Items. Items, girl. You'll know them when you see them. Speaking of seeing things, we should avoid the card guard's notice. Hang on. Damn it. Seen. Eventually, you must break through such walls. But for now, jump!
Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you, whenever you want it to be.
Okay.
Is our situation not dismal? Wonderland is so discombobulated that ladybugs have turned belligerent and enlisted in the Queen's army. Punish their conversion. And a net would be handy, and a circus career. Your limbs and imagination will have to suffice.
Thank you.
Haste makes waste, so I rarely hurry. But if a ferret were about to dart up my dress, I'd run.
Thank you.